Wait a second. What's going on? Am I playing Virgil to your Dante? I'd like to assume that we're tiptoeing into the mouth of hell out of academic curiosity, but I'm not so open-minded that I've lost my brains.
Very optimistic of you. You'll make a good follower someday, assuming Caesar doesn't have us both crucified.
Ooh, so this is the thanks I get for working overtime.
Overtime!